yo, I wake up this morning, right? I'm about to get ready for online class. I see 2K, they drop a trailer. 4K trailer for PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X. Bro, I instantly had to hop on there, you feel me, man? But anyways, what's up, again? What's up, DK Squad? It's your boy, Kingdom Money, aka Bullets, back with another video. You feel me? Back with another reaction video. On top of that, man, we haven't did a reaction video in the minute. This sweet minute, you know what I'm saying? Nickelodeon Bullets in the building, Hoodie Bullets in the building, you feel me? Yo, bro, when I tell y'all that I'm excited for this reaction, bro, these graphics are go-to-fied, you feel me? And we do all of this stuff live under this fake. You know what I'm saying? These graphics are go-to-fied, man. So we're just gonna hop straight into it, you feel me? It's gonna be a quick, simple video. I'm gonna drop that Derrick Rose video tomorrow. I was gonna do it on his birthday. I had to go to a funeral. Yesterday was his birthday. I was gonna drop it yesterday, but then I ain't do it. I was gonna drop it on Saturday, which one of them. I had a funeral. After that, I had a repass. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just drop it tomorrow or today. But we're gonna hop straight into the video, you feel me? Make sure y'all subscribe and hit that like button. Man, y'all, look at these graphics already, bro. Look at Dame, y'all. Look at the net. Yo, look at the net. Look at Zion. Look at the ball. Look at the net. Look at the shoes. Look at the look at the face. Yo, on God, this game look like real life. Like real life, bro. Look at Luka Doncic, bro. About to come out, bro. Like, come on, Luka Doncic. Come out on the court, bro. They had to start the video off with the cover, athlete, you know what I'm saying? I'm surprised Kobe wasn't in there. I don't even think 2K got rights to Kobe, for real. Yo, like, look at this, bro. Like, this low-key might... Look at Curry, look at Klay, bro. Just look at the net, bro. Like, this low-key might be the best 2K since 2K. Like, it's not... I'm not gonna say it's gonna be the best because I ain't played yet. But it's definitely probably gonna be the funnest 2K since 17, bro. But it's probably gonna be one of the best, y'all. Look at these graphics. The rhythm dribble. People not gonna use that, but I play realistic sometimes. I play realistic in rec, so I'm gonna use those moves when I play rec. Look at Curry mouthpiece. They still got the mouthpiece for Curry, you feel me? Let's see what else. Man, these, yo, like, take a second to look at the court, bro. Like, they really... Yo, the face scans on PlayStation 4 and Xbox not that good. But the reason why they're not that good is because the game is made for the next version. Y'all see Curry about to hit the buzzer beater. At first when I seen it, I was like, that did not look like Curry jump shot a little bit. Yo, and the last time we had a net like that was the net from 2K16. I'm sure. 2K15 or 16. One of those two, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? But we gonna react to this thing one more time, bro. Like, look at Zion, y'all. Look at the eyes. Like, y'all have to pay attention in a certain detail, bro. Like, just look at it. Like, make sure you look. Take a close look at it, bro. Dollar Dame. Dame Dollar. Like, how y'all think the online gonna be? Like, I feel like we gonna have a different park.
You probably not, but...
Never know, you feel me? But... Bro, these... Dude right there. I forgot dude's name. Isn't he like the owner? He like the owner of the Mavericks or something. I don't know. I don't think so. No more. But I know dude. He coming to the games and stuff. He like, what's dude's name, bro? I ain't about to waste my time. I can't even think of their name anyways. Yeah, bro. Y'all see this man Curry rhythm dribble. Yo, that move is actually go-to-fied. That, but I don't know what to call it, but the behind the back between the legs, I'm gonna call it that, bro. It's like a sham god behind the back between the legs. When you walking up the court, you could do it. It's so go-to-fied, bro. Like, I'm gonna use that move so much now. Look, they even added the coaches. That's how you know 2K trying to go all in out for the next generation, you feel me? They even added the stuff for the coaches, you feel me? New face scans for coaches. It seemed like he got the same face scan, Bogdan Bogdanovic. Man. Yo. They showed the mop boy, dude that mopped the floor or whatever. I don't know what Andrew Wiggins at. But I can see they definitely added some detail. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Make sure y'all smash the like button, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? 2K21 finna be goated, bro. It's go to 5, man. I'm about to be playing more Molly and all that, man. Make sure y'all smash the like button, subscribe, man. We out. Peace. 2K21. Play No Limits, subscribe.